if you expect Republicans to come on board, we don't want just to have an attack for the sake of an attack. So it has to show there's a comprehensive plan and strategy.